The European Dual System is the opportunity to establish a standardized European vocational training system. This film is about the experiences that some students from Italy had during their one-month internship at German companies.
We all made a German language course during the last year, and we learned some easy and simple rules of German language. But our poor German weren't enough inside the company, so I personally tried to improve my English, tried to improve my technical English to be more active and useful inside the company.
I've done a lot of traineeship in Italy. I've done already 8 weeks last year by one company, where I've learned more of technical stuff and how search and development of products were made.
I personally made 4 experiences in 4 different companies, spending from 2 to 4 weeks every time. I've seen in this experience many things, and I was in every kind of department of a company. I was one time in production, another time in quality control, and another time again in office.
I worked with a lot of different people and company trainer. All of them were very nice and friendly.
I had few in company trainers, and they were all helpful and ready to help me in any situation, even if they couldn't speak really good English or I couldn't speak the German language. We could understand each other.
My rule was to learn as much as possible, but I also worked like all the other employers. I learned new things like working in the quality control office, because I never worked in office like this.
My role in the company were really different from doing manual labor to working with the CNC machines to laser machine, even at the technical office in drawing. I've learned many things in the German companies. And one of the things was the working hours. They start earlier than they finish earlier, so they have a free afternoon. And how they respect the working hours, such as the break time and how much time they have to do some labor.
Yeah, there are many advantages because in Germany students spend much more time inside the company, so they would learn from people who have worked on a machine maybe 4 years. And they learn much more things practically inside a company. And maybe if they are lucky and obviously good on their work, they could be joined company after apprenticeship. So I think these are the advantages.
What you've learned in the school, you can apply already in the company. But also, not all the things that you study are applicable in the company. And some things that you study only on books are different on the work.
I've seen that, as in Italy, in Germany, there are 2 kinds of technicians. The first one is the people who could answer anything of your question about machine tools, about materials, about how to work material, maybe fastly, maybe not so much, depends. And there are also people who are maybe not so good on their job. And I would like to join university. And I would like to graduate myself. I already have a ticket from Politecnico di Milano in Italy, and I would like to take a graduate from there. But I think that if you're not interested to go on, it could be a really good possibility, because your company are usually well organized and good managed. So I think it's a good possibility.
I want to go to university and graduate myself. Not only with only one option, but have a lot of options with my graduation.
Yes, it would be nice to be hired by this company, but first I want to finish school, and then I will decide what to do.
I've also seen how German company works and operate, the bad things and good things that a company could have in Germany. So I'm pretty happy of this experience.
EU Duals. More competitive enterprises, more effective professional schools, and more competent and satisfied young people.